Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. I am on behalf of Helping Mind. Dear viewers, on our Samsung phone, we can use Samsung TTS. To use text-to-speech at first, we have to download and install TTS. Now I will show you how to install Samsung text-to-speech. Keep watching. At first, I have to go to my phone settings. I tap on gear icon settings. Now I scroll down. Scroll. Here I tap on accessibility. Now I tap on text to speech. Here I tap on Samsung text to speech gear icon settings. And we can see install voice data. Install voice data required for speech synthesis. I tap on install voice data. Here we can see the voice list. You can see Chinese, China, and lots of voice language. I select English, United Kingdom. To download and install, I have to tap on download icon. Now it will open Samsung Store. Here we can see install button. I tap on install, loading. To be used fully Samsung TTS, UK, English, female needs to have the following permissions. Now I tap on accept and download. It's download has started. We can see complete and it's installing the voice. Installation complete. Now I will go back to the voice data by pressing back icon. We can see English United Kingdom is bar, that means is downloaded. Now I will download another voice, English United States, and again I tap on install. To be used fully Samsung TTS US English female needs to have the following permissions. Here I have to tap on accept and download. Again I tap on OK to give permission. Now it will start at downloading and finally install. It takes a couple of minutes, so we have to wait for it. So viewers, hope this video will help you to install Samsung text-to-speech or TTS. If you like this video, hit the like button below, share it with your friends and be sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video with another topic. Thank you.